Coliseum on the campus of Georgia Tech to play the SEC Tournament Semifinals in our first game tonight, matching the Razorbacks of Arkansas and the Volunteers.
This has really stepped up the last couple of weeks. Good move there by Smith.
Lamar Smith with a steal. Juwan Smith with the finish.
The ball. How about the job defensively he did on Shane Foster yesterday? I thought he was outstanding.
Hunter, nobody picked him up. Clear path to the basket.
Tyler Smith. Baseline over Hunter. Fall away is good. Tyler Smith. To shoot. Hunter fakes. Delivers a pass to Beverly. And it rolls in for Patrick Beverly from Hunter.
Arkansas giving Tennessee a little taste of its own medicine.
J.P. Prince missed the reverse. Stephen Hill, the seven-footer, intimidating him. But there's Cruz to put it back. And Tennessee now eight of their first.
Arkansas 4-2.
Weems came up short as he drove to the basket, got his own rebound, and put it home.
That was Thomas, excuse me, that got the putback.
No good. Hill gives it up to Beverly. Beverly racing against Prince. Got it.
A lot of action.
Look at this shoot. And counting. Lofton working his way to the rim, and he got it.
That's the threat of that three-point shot. Look at this run out.
Beverly beat him down court. Spotted for the three, Welch of Arkansas. Stephon Welch missed the layup. Williams one-hands the rebound. No-look pass was picked off by Irvin. Welch for three. Got another one. Back-to-back threes by Stephon Welch.
With a screen for Beverly.
Nice pass. Splitting defenders. Towns lays it in. Juwan Smith open. That's a three. Good. First three points. Here's Beverly's three. Good.
Tom, the offensive rebounding by Arkansas in this tournament has been astounding. They had 22 of them yesterday.
Juwan Smith answers the Beverly three. 8 points for Juwan. And Towns lays it in after they beat the defense back down. Lofton, open three, coming off the screen, buries the three-pointer.
You know, Welch has got to find a way around those screens. He knows he's got Lofton. He knows what he can do.
Irvin races down court and scores.
I'll tell you what, he's been at the Jet Propulsion Laboratory. He's got a faster gear.
Tyler Smith for three.
Charles Thomas taking the ball and making the goal.
Bumped into the body, didn't... Williams, a screen for Lofton. Closed out, though, first time by Beverly. And then when Beverly was coming back down, Williams, somebody on him, and he can't hit. But an offensive rebound and a stick back by Charles Thomas.
What, Thomas had a terrible day yesterday against Vanderbilt, only 1 of 9.
Deep three by Juwan Smith, who looks over at Pelfrey, who stares down John Pelfrey.
Anybody to give it to?
Swarmed for the Tennessee defense. Shooting over for three is Welch. That's his third three-pointer of the half. Tyler Smith.
I'll tell you what, these guys like playing here, don't they?
Thomas rolls to the three-point line. Shot is good. Charles Thomas having a great first half. 14 now for him.
That dribble weave and high pick. Irvin just backs away.
Hunter, a three. Vincent Hunter, all 6'10" of him, hitting a three-pointer. Semifinal matchup between the Volunteers and the Razorbacks, and Arkansas has come from seven down to take a two-point lead. 47. Towns backing down, puts it up and in.
Boy, he just back cruised right down to the block. Little drop step.
Beverly took it all the way and laid it in.
Just like that, Arkansas's back.
Pass deflected, stolen. Lofton, Chisholm.
Well, poetic justice, Chisholm is the one that the
crossover dribble on Jordan Howell, rejected by Chisholm, his second block. But Arkansas gets it right back.
Thomas
is 0 for 6. Howell to Williams, fumbled it though. He leaves for Prince, who throws it down.
How about that little no-look pass by the big
Towns, who comes to get it. Three-pointer, Welch.
finish is good.
Is he a weapon for Arkansas? I mean, if he can come off.
Lofton, reverse is good. Chris Lofton now with 18. Bring down the arc. Weems to Irvin. Two on two. Irvin up and in.
Wasn't sure whether he was going to give it up or just
fake the shot, but didn't take it. Here's Thomas. Charles Thomas continues his hot hand. 20 points to lead all scorers. Lob it into the big seven-footer Hill. Gives it right back to Thomas, and he laid it in. 22 points for Charles Thomas.
Well, I'll tell you what a tremendous turnaround for Thomas.
Tyler Smith with a three.
He doesn't shoot a whole lot of threes.
Ramar Smith battling with Irvin. It'll count, and a foul on Gary Irvin. Tyler Smith, another three. 22 points for Tyler in Tennessee's biggest lead.
Tyler Smith feeling the threes. Gary Irvin says we need timeout.
Weems puts it inside to Towns. And one. Darian Towns with a three-point opportunity. Ramar Smith nearly had it from him. And a three-point. No, it's a long two. Long two for Sonny Weems.
He finally got a basket.
Chisholm got it, rolled it through, and then ran over Washington.
Lead, Arkansas comes back on them.
And a lot at stake. Here's Lofton for three. Tyler Smith, five to shoot. Smith over Washington, good. 6'10", Michael Washington. Beverly to the rim, good.
What is Arkansas
to Weems? Weems somehow with an acrobatic catch and throw down to tie the game. Chisholm just went right to the defense. Darian Towns spots Irvin for three. Good!
Terrific pass by Towns. Irvin all by himself over there.
Weems, another good catch under pressure. Weems falls.
Two best plays so far in this game in the last minute have been the two catches.
Lofton for three, yes!
He did it again.
Irvin finds Thomas, he missed it. Tapped in by Towns.
Irvin with another
chisel. Tyler Smith, here's Juwan Smith right underneath. He got away from the defense.
Wells lost him.
91-90, 15 seconds. Uses a screen from Thomas. Falls down, needs some help. Gets it inside to Stephen Hill, the big man! A rare basket, his first of the game. 2 seconds. Chris Lofton, can he do it again? No! Arkansas wins! Mississippi Red Lobster, nothing but net. Shot of the game.
Incredible shot. He got it up over Wayne Chisholm, who was right in his face. Incredible. The first basket of the night for Stephen Hill, and it was the biggest one maybe of the season for Arkansas. What a great finish.
They'll have a chance to play for the automatic bid to the NCAA tournament tomorrow, but I believe no matter what, that might have done it. The Stephen Hill shot, the most unlikely game-winning shot taker, perhaps on the floor.